referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it. I'm referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it. I'm referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it. I'm referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it. I'm referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it. I'm referring to the discrimination of Mexican people in this part of the country here. They feel that it came to happen and you just can't do much about it.
history for you folks in the gallery. In the United States in 1868, Sarah Grimke spoke for her sisters when she said, "I ask no favors for my sex. All I ask of our brethren is that they take their feet from off our neck." Women's power has been in bed. Women have been buttered, creamed, larded, prepared like turkeys for the marriage convention. Will you go to bed with me? Would you like to go to bed with me? He wants to take me to bed. Should I go to bed with him? I think that I might be good in bed. Do you think she's good in bed? Do you think he's good in bed?